As long as we are in the world, we have power over the Antichrist spirits. He cannot be in dominion. You see that? He can't be in dominion. Because greater is he that is in us. So the greater one lives in us. He can't be in dominion. And we have overcome him and his prophets. This is very powerful. So, whatever, what God was waiting for was the maturity of his church. He was waiting for us to grow up. He knew that when we will grow up, we'll take on all those demons and we'll drive them out.